What go on my people? You don't know. They don't know my mother-in-law. Outside of my reach, we get a plate of food. So it all consists of potato salad, mac and cheese, and Barbe Fry chicken with fried plantain from my sister-in-law, Talian. So guys, shut up. I normally prepare this meal for her. So as I come, she presented it to me, so I must taste it. So I'm going to do a taste on the camera and let you guys see. And tell me if you want to see it on my face, if me a fake it or me not fake it. Alright, let's start with the potato salad. Alright, she got 3 or 1 bigger than mine.
I'm face skin up,
I can tell you why I'm face skin up. Alright. Regarding the potato, for me, it could have cooked a little bit more tender. It could have cooked a little bit more tender. She said, Alright. But differently, the flavor is alright. The mayonnaise, amount of mayonnaise that was supposed to be in it, it's quite fine. Let me move fast because it's a short clip. Alright, let's go with the chicken now. This is the Thai, my favorite part of chicken. So let's go with it. Alright. So I'm gonna fly through the chicken and say, I don't know, so the chicken tender. Alright, now. Y'all have one. She gets it. Yeah, it good. I don't want to taste it. It really good with your chicken tender. See there? Because when I sell Jamaican side. A good man. Alright, mac and cheese now. Alright, honey, elbow she boil. I'll pop my current fish, it's fine. The plantain, no, for me, this is not my style. I need it a bit darker. Because I like when the plantain fry, like it's like a bun, so I like it. But it can't go on still. My mouth is small, so I put all this in at one time and get with that and then. Anyway, I have a big mouth. Full of the man. I'm going to wash it away. Yeah. So you don't know, some can box over this. I'm going to see it on the camera. So you don't know. Peace. I'm out.